turning one of the legs for the shave horse. It's the 20th of August, 2009, on my old Hendey metal lathe, about a 1925.